I pray thee good Mercutio. Let's retire. The days are hot.
And if we meet, we shall not scape a brawl. For now, these days are hot, and the mad blood is stirring.
Thou art like one of those fellows when he enters the confines of a tavern, clasps me with his swords upon the table, and says, God send me to need of thee, and by operation of second cups draws it on the drawer. Indeed, there is no need.
Am I like such a fellow?
And by my head, here comes the Capulet.
And by my heel, I don't even care.
Follow me close, or I will speak to you.
Gentlemen, a word with one of you?
And but a word with one of us? Couple it and make it something. Make a word in a blow.
We talk here in the public haunt of men. Either withdraw to some private place, or reason cloudily with our grievances, or else depart, here all eyes gaze on us.
Men's eyes were made to look, and then gaze.
Here comes my man. Mercutio, thou consort with Romeo.
Consort? What dost thou make us minstrels, as thou make minstrels of us? Look to hear nothing but the swords. Here my fiddle stick, that shall make you dance. Here's my fiddle stick.
Romeo, the love I bear thee can afford. No better term than this, thou art a villain. Love I bear thee can afford. No better term than this, thou art a villain.
Tybalt, the reason I do love thee does much excuse my appertaining rage. So, good Capulet, name I tender dearly as my own. Villain I am not. Be satisfied.
Boy, this shall not excuse the injuries that thou hast done me. Therefore, turn and draw.
I do protest I never injured thee, but love thee better than what you canst devise. For please, good Capulet, name I tender dearly as my own, be satisfied.
Good thing of cats, nothing but one of your nine lives, but I mean to make bold with thou, and as you shall use my hereafter dry beat, the rest of the eight.
I am for you.
Come, sir.
Draw, Benvolio, beat down their weapons. Forbid this outrage. Forbid this bandying in Verona's streets. Please, Tybalt. Tybalt, stop, please.
Ah!
Just a scratch.
Go! Head surgeon.
The gentleman, the prince's near ally. My very friend hath got mortal hurt. In my behalf, my reputation stained with Tybalt's slander. Tybalt, that an hour has been my kinsman, as sweet Juliet, the beauty hath made me effeminate, and the temper softened valor's steel. Romeo, Romeo, the brave Mercutio is dead!
Go. Here comes the furious Tybalt again.
Alive in triumph, the Mercutio slain. Away to the heaven, respective lenity, and fire-eyed fury be my conduct now. Now, Tybalt, take the villain back again, that late thou graves me for Mercutio's soul. It is but a little way above our heads, staying for thine to keep him company. Either thou or I or both must go with him.
Thou wretched boy!
Determine that.